To start with, you'll need a wooden or a bamboo stick. I actually just bought a good quality broomstick. Get out your saw and chop them into smaller sticks.
The length of your chuck should be more or less the distance from your wrist to your elbow. It can be more if you like. You also need a few eye hook bolts. Place it on the center of the top of the stick. Hammer them in completely. Do this for two sticks and then put a rope into one of the eye hooks. You can also use a chain link instead. Make a half knot with the rope and make it tight. Make it a bit tighter. Make it even tighter. And you can use a lighter to burn the rope a little bit so it doesn't come out. Don't forget to eat some chips in between. The rope length should be around 4 inches, but if you have really big or really small hands, you can use this method I'm showing. Put the rope into the second eye bolt and make another tighter knot. Get your color tape, get creative.
And your new nunchucks are ready. If you have all the materials, it should take you about 20 minutes to make a pair. Good luck and happy nunchucking. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe for more videos. Oh, it fell on my house plant. Okay, bye.